Here he comes the other way. There's your first James jam of his career.
Whoa. He's not disappointing me, I'm telling you right now.
He's got 10.
I mean, all the hype, I didn't know what to expect, but he knows how to play passing lanes.
All right, Pavlovich to get it in the hands of Jeff McGinnis. With six left. With three, James for the tie.
Bang! He slams that triple. Big money, big hit, LeBron James.
That was an unbelievable shot. He just came off, just elevated over Artest and knocked it down, nothing but the net. A little fired up here.
Unselfish that time, just trying to step in there and force a pass.
Got it right back though. Use it, James. LeBron James to send it down strong off the Larry Hughes assist.
How about that pass? Just laid it up there. LeBron James went up about 11 feet, grabbed it with one hand and threw it down. A monster slam.
Not that time. And James able to save it. Nice.
James quickly to the basket and the left hand.
It's too far. James.
It's a good LeBron behind the back bouncer to good to slug it all.
The other was cut back on his threes. And there's LeBron. What a backdoor, what a pass. And finish.
And look at the head of LeBron James near the rim for the put in.
Then with the steal.
Allen from Pierce.
James got to the rim again. He's got four block shots.
5-point play, really. When you look at it, it looks like it's an easy layup. It comes from behind. He's become the master of that.
Pierce, Taylor for Garnett, the steal by House. Gives it to King, and then he puts it down.
Rebounds in 28 minutes.
James spins, drives, hits, and fouls.
Wow, and just bully ball. Just spinning off West body and then taking on the second defender. Contorting his body.
He tried to extend and was turned back. Here comes the ball.
The three, rose to this point, just 2 of 7 from the field in 13 minutes of play. James, nice move. That counts on the foul.
And Snell gets his initiation on opening night. First game of his career. Gets isolated with LeBron on the baseline.
Off with another rebound. Outlets LeBron. And he is fouled. It counts in the finish.
Love it. He'll find LeBron with the reverse.
My goodness.
As he comes flying off that left baseline.
We're going to have big hitters. Cavaliers keep it alive. Here's Jefferson for three.
Celtics will go home after the goal. What a spin move by LeBron! What a play! Corkscrews for two! 16 for James!